sound, even terrified. I see you there shaking, looking petrified. Your gut is churning, your mouth is dry. Your hands are sweating like you're gonna die. Fear has the power to tear you to shreds, but you have the power to diminish the dread. What were you thinking that caused you to see the worst that could happen and wish you could flee? Clear the fear, move towards the rewards, dislodge the sabotage, get your dream out of the garage. Get out of your own way, it could happen here today. It could happen today. You might not know this, but you're in charge. You are the one who makes the monster large. So what would happen if you shrank it down? Maybe even turned off the sound. You have the power to turn it around. Cut yourself loose from what's been dragging you down. Load up to the future, then take a look back. See yourself making progress, free from attack. Clear the fear, move towards the rewards, dislodge the sabotage, get your dream out of the garage. Get out of your own way, it could happen. So what will happen when you clear your fear? Will you be closer to those you hold dear? Will you make more money? Will you have more fun? Will you have the courage to get things done? Thoughts have the power to destroy or create.
the fear.